YouTube and all now, this is NBE A170 here with another video coming at you. And today, as you can see, many of you know the iconic game series called Portal. So, Portal is definitely one of my favorite games. I've just recently played through the game. I didn't know that it was one of my favorite games until I played it like last month. Like, I've been living under a rock for a while, but anyway, today we are playing Portal. So after we finish this Portal, which this Portal is very short, then we are definitely going to go on to Portal 1. I don't know how many parts this is going to be. I want to aim for around maybe like 5 to 7 parts. That would probably be my best bet. But I have completed the game before, so this can be like a walkthrough for you guys. And yeah, let's just get straight into a new game. So let's do start a new game, and the game will load. Okay, you can hear the radios. Alright, so the mouse, like, it took me a while to get used to this mouse because, like, it's so slow, and I'm used to, like, my Minecraft mouse being so fast. So, we can pick stuff up with the E button.
Hello, and again, welcome to the Aperture Science Computer Aided Admission Center.
Oh, hello, GLaDOS.
The detention in the relaxation vault has been a pleasant one. Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper. Before we start, however, keep in mind that although fun and learning are the primary goals of all Enrichment Center activities, serious injuries may occur. For your own safety, and the safety of others, please refrain from...
GLaDOS!
Stand back. The portal will open in 3, 2, 1.
Okay. Alright, GLaDOS. So, as you guys can tell, I am calling the lady who just talked to us, GLaDOS, because, believe it or not, that is actually the robot's name. You're not gonna figure that out, like, right off the bat, unless you, like, read the description of the game or something like that. I've never actually read the description, so I have no idea. But, this is GLaDOS. She is, like, I'm not gonna, like, spoil anything, so let's just wait. Alright. Alright. So, E to pick up an object. So we have like these subtitle hint things on. I'm not sure why.
Excellent.
There we go.
Please proceed into the chamber lock after completing each test. First, however, note the incandescent particle field across the exit. This Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grill will vaporize any unauthorized equipment that passes through it.
All
right,
for
instance, the Aperture Science Weighted Storage Cube.
Okay, so the storage cube is the cube that we just put on the button. Alright, good to know. So, let's see here.
Please place the weighted storage cube on the 1500 megawatt Aperture Science Heavy Duty Super Colliding Super Button.
Oh, okay, it's very super, I see. I went through the wrong portal. I gotta wait for a blue one to open, yes. Yeah, that button definitely seems very super. I definitely want that button in my house. That would just be great. Like a gigantic super button inside my house. I would. Thank you, GLaDOS. I would love that. Would love to have a gigantic button, and I would love for you to just shut the portal in my face, like you're shutting a door into my face. Okay, can we make it out?
Perfect.
Yes.
Please
okay.
Move quickly to the chamber lock.
I know!
Prolonged exposure to the button are not part of this test.
Well, I think I noticed that. Yeah, GLaDOS is like really sarcastic and. Yeah. So we are here at Aperture Laboratories. This kind of reminds me of the Minecraft map that I'm making right now. I don't know why I have that on my ear. Okay. Let's
You're
go
doing
this
very well. Please be advised that a noticeable taste of blood is not part of any test protocol, but is an unintended side effect of the Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grip, which may, in semi-rare cases, emancipate dental fillings, crowns, tooth enamel, and teeth.
Okay. Thank you. Alright. So, the blue portal gun.
Very good. You are now in possession of the Aperture Science handheld portal device. With it, you can create your own portals. These intradimensional gates have proven to be completely safe. The device, however, has not. Do not touch the operational end of the device. Do not look directly at the operational end of the device. Do not submerge the device in liquid, even partially. Most importantly, under no circumstances should you.
Okay, we are on.
To the chamber lock.
We are on.
Find the gap.
We are on test chamber 3 out of 19. Good, okay. So. Woo! Okay, good. There we go. And go straight through.
Well done. Remember, the Aperture Science Bring Your Daughter to Work Day is the perfect time to have her tested.
I don't think that I want to bring my daughter to work. I don't think that I really trust Aperture testing things on my family. Alright. So.
Welcome to test chamber 4. You're doing quite well.
Okay, so we are not, all right, cube, thank you. So we do not have the orange portals yet.
Once again, excellent work.
Oh my gosh, these are so.
As part of a required test protocol, we will not monitor the next test chamber. You will be entirely on your own.
Okay,
good
thank
luck.
You, thank you. I don't know, okay. Yeah, I kind of just want to be alone. You're a bit obnoxious. God, these tests are getting repetitive. Like, just, they're so short. I want a challenge. I don't really remember everything about the game, too. There's my watch. Okay, 5 out of 19. Okay. Oh, yeah, this was the first test that I got a bit confuzzled on. So, let's go over here. Jump down. Bang shebang. We need another cube. Alright. So. Oh, wait. No, I can't do that, actually. Yeah, because I don't have a portal down here. Okay, so. There's the 5. Is there another cube down here? Oh, yes, there is. Okay, thank you. Alright. So let's head this way, grab the cube, jump down, put it on the button.
As part of a required test protocol, our previous statement suggesting that we would not monitor this chamber was an outright fabrication. Good job. As part of a required test protocol, we will stop enhancing the truth in 3, 2.
Okay, good to know that you're gonna stop enhancing the truth. Alright, let's head through the chamber lock and go down. So, if we can get this video to 5 likes, then I will make another part tomorrow. I'm probably gonna still make another part tomorrow because I love this game, but if we can get another part, or if we can get 5 likes, then I will make
the Aperture Science high energy pellet seen to the left of the chamber. Unbelievable. You,
subject name here,
must be the pride of
subject on here.
Okay, so I went a bit fast there, guys. So what you're actually supposed to do is this little like energy pellet thing comes out of here. You put a portal right there, or actually no, you put a portal right there. It goes through there, and then this thing, like, accepts it, I guess. Accepts it into life. Alright. So, let's head here. Yeah, these tests are pretty short, because I know what I'm doing. Some of them, They get longer, trust me. Especially in Portal 2, I am going to have a lot of trouble in Portal 2, I can tell you that. I'm not going to be able to figure things out on my first try. Because that game is a lot harder than this one.
Warning devices are required on all mobile equipment. However, alarms and flashing hazard lights have been found to agitate the high energy pellet and have therefore been disabled for your safety.
There we go.
Good. Now use the Aperture Science unstationary scaffold to reach the chamber lock.
And now, of course, I gotta wait for this to come back. So, while this is coming back, I just want to say, guys, if you want to see more parts of Portal, please do smash that like button and subscribe. It lets me know that you guys want to see more Portal and more kind of like walkthrough things on this. So, yeah, leave a comment of your feedback and all that. And, yeah, I hope you guys like Portal. So, let's keep going. I'm not really sure how long I've been recording. I'm kind of just going to eyeball it. I think that when we get to test chamber 10... Actually, what chamber are we on right now? I need to check that when we get up there. Da-da-da-da-da. Okay. Alright. So, what chamber are we on?
Please note that we have added a consequence for failure. Any contact with the chamber floor will result in an unsatisfactory mark on your official testing record, followed by death. Good luck.
No, I don't want the mark. I'd rather, like, okay, so just think about this. They're saying, never mind. I'm not gonna talk. Yeah, I'd rather die than get the mark on my report card. Definitely rather die. Alright, do that. Okay, so... Oh, what? Hello? Okay, I'm confuzzled. What am I meant? Okay! Did not mean to do that. Did not mean to do that whatsoever.
With the chamber floor will result in an unsatisfactory mark on your official testing record, followed by death. Good luck.
Okay, so I can't control orange portals yet. So, I actually don't remember how to complete this test. I mean, I have to somehow... Oh, this is easy! Okay, I put a portal right there. It goes through, and then I put a portal right there, because it'll bounce off the wall, go back, and then go into the acceptor thingy. Now, what do I do? Where is the platform? Oh, I can just do that, okay. So, now, let's wait for the platform to go back over there, and then we can head through. Alright, so what would have been cool, I thought, is if you could shoot portals through portals, or, like, if they made, like, some kind of, like, a bonus pack to this, like, there were, like, red and orange portals, but they also added in, here, this is a bit loud, I think. Okay, I just, like, turned it all the way down.
There we go.
Okay, thank you. Alright. I just completely lost my train of thought. Thank you, GLaDOS, and Portal, and Volume. So, I'm trying to think of what I was about to say. Oh, yeah, okay. It would have been cool if, like, they added in, like, some kind of a bonus pack that, like, put in not only orange portals and blue portals, but also put in, like, green and red portals. So, like, you have four portals.
To inform you that this next test is impossible.
Okay.
Make no attempt to solve it.
I don't think that it's, possible, because I've beat this game before, and many other people have, GLaDOS. So, let's see here. What do we need to do? So, we can't take the cube through there, but I can go through there. And also portals. Oh, wait.
Apologizes for this clearly broken test chamber.
Can
fantastic.
Thank you.
You remain resolute and resourceful in an atmosphere of extreme pessimism.
Alright, nice. So, okay, GLaDOS, I guess your test is impossible. So, let's see here. Alright. I think we're doing pretty good. So, I think that on, like, around test chamber 12, maybe, I'm gonna end off this first episode. I'm not really sure how long
Hello
it was.
Again.
I think we're gonna go until we get the other portal.
Momentum.
Okay. Momentum. I catch your drift. Buddy. Okay, I failed there, and guess that works too. So, okay. There we go. Alright. We good. So, I think we need to put a portal down there. And there's also an orange portal there. So, boop. And, yeah. There we go.
You appear to understand how a portal affects forward momentum, or to be more precise, how it does not.
Okay. We gotta put a blue portal up there. And then jump down. And, okay. I failed there. And I almost made it up.
A function of mass and velocity is conserved between portals. In layman's terms, speedy thing goes in, speedy thing comes out.
Speedy thing goes in, speedy thing comes out. That's very, simplifying it. Alright, let's keep going. Alright, so hopefully we get the next portal. The orange portal in the next test. Because we're almost... Actually, I think that we are on, like, test 12 already. Or not test 12, like test 11 or 10.
The Enrichment Center promises to always provide a safe testing environment. In dangerous testing environments, the Enrichment Center promises to always provide useful advice. For instance, the floor here will kill you. Try to avoid it.
Great advice. Like my dad always told me, don't die. Okay, E. Use the button. Get up there. Gouda cheese. Hey. Who are you? Wait a second. Okay, I need the orange thing to shoot a portal over here. Okay. Now I'm in here. What? Oh. Hello? Okay. Alright, I guess the energy ball hit me. So, this means, okay, I think I need to find a way to open that up. So let me press the button. Do that. Go in here. Okay, so that's right there. I'm gonna put a blue portal right there. And then wait for the orange to switch again. Hello? Alright. No, I don't think... Did we get it? I'm not sure if we got it. Oh yeah, we did get it. No, we didn't. No, help! No, 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 no. Okay. Did we... Oh yeah, we did! Okay. So that doesn't open up that door. It makes this thing move. So let's grab the orange portal gun. Yeah.
As part of an optional test protocol, we are pleased to present an amusing fact. The device is now more valuable than the organs and combined incomes of everyone in.
Subject won't come. Yeah.
Okay. Alright. I think that they were more valuable than that to begin with. But what do I know? I'm just some lousy person swinging a portal gun around. Alright, and jump through. Nice. Okay, here we are. So next test after here. Now we can shoot orange portals. Da-na-na. Da-na-na-na-na. Nah. Okay. So let's see here. Alright. We are on test 12. So guys, this is actually okay. I'm assuming that we're gonna have to use momentum again. But guys, that is going to be it for this video. If you guys did enjoy, please do leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And remember, if we get 5 likes, then we will be able to get the next part out tomorrow. Probably gonna get the next part out tomorrow anyway, or maybe Saturday. Not sure yet. But that's gonna be it for this video. If you guys did enjoy, please do like, comment, and subscribe. Comment your feedback, and I will see you guys next time.